2 minutes.
Crescent 283, contact since night departure.
For due departure for Crescent 283.
Helicopter Zurich Hotels, leave my airspace to the north, frequency change approved.
Helicopter Zurich Hotel, frequency change approved. Good day. Nice, it was a little bit clearer, but I mean, honestly, you don't really get very many perfect days as far as like low winds, 10 plus miles visibility. Just like so humid around here. Get wind all the time. Or, I mean, haze. It just feels like the ground speed's really slow. I'm not even using my GPS. You get more of the rotor blade sound too, that little wispy. I love that kind of stuff. Sometimes you get some extra blade slap. I love that sound too. Sorry, I don't have the greatest sound effects, but you know what I mean. 56 minutes. I guess the AWOS would be down because the computerized like monitor the FBO there wasn't working, so I guess if the one's not working, the other's not going to be working either. And somewhere down there, either down here or further over is where they used to have the Horizon heliport where John Phillips and all the helicopter traffic reporters flew out of back in the 80s and 90s. A good thing I'm not going south once I leave, because as usual at almost quarter after four, it's 4:14 right now, southbound traffic's very slow. Trying to get some airspeed on here. With the wind, it just wants to climb and it's not wanting to go. And I'm at 1 hour exactly right now. No, it was working earlier. Thank you. cars there at the Kings Island parking lot. I guess there's... Technically, they don't open up until... latter part of May. I think they pretty much open up during summer vacation for kids. Probably all those cars, or what few cars that are down there, are like employees getting trained up on how to do their jobs. That would be sweet to actually like get an employee pass and be able to go to the park when it's not super crowded.
Turn right, Charlie Alpha to signature monitor ground.
My battery died on my iPad mini, and I messed up not able to remember the AWOS frequency. Alright, 12055.
Altimeter 129.0075. Density altitude 2,500.
Right hand traffic, runway 1. Left hand traffic, runway 1-.
Warren County Airport, John Wayne Field. Automated weather observation
12001
Zulu. Weather, wind 280 at 12, gust 21, visibility 107,000, scattered temperature 26 Celsius, 2.11 altimeter 2994. Remark.
All right, just enough of that. At an hour and 6 minutes. Thank you. County traffic, look up 200 Echo Tower, 3 miles to the southeast, 1,500 feet entering left downwind for runway 19, Warren County. That's all you can really say. To some extent, you're just along for the ride when the wind's kicking you and bucking you around. I mean, it's a good thing the helicopter likes to climb. I mean, I'm light. Don't have any passengers. And I'm only a little bit over half tank's fuel. I mean, I'm only pulling 20, I'm not even pulling 20 inches manifold pressure. And with a wind like this, like, doesn't really, just wants to climb. Traffic helicopter 200 Echo Hotel, 2 miles to the east, will be making a direct approach to the ramp, Warren County. Renee, the other guy at ADF helicopter, so that's one thing about the S-58s, they just, they have a tendency to want to float. Traffic helicopter 200 Echo Hotel, 1 mile to the east, 1,400, making a direct approach to the ramp, Warren County. Traffic helicopter 200 Echo Hotel, quarter mile to the east, 1,200, direct approach to the ramp, Warren County. Traffic helicopter 200 Echo Hotel, short final for the ramp, and care flight have the insight.